D stands for D. It can be drama.